Hi, I'm Tom Jordan. I'm the founder of Malcolm. Welcome to your trial. Malcolm is here to help you transform your customer servicing, answering your customers' questions, sharing knowledge, digitizing the routine customer service tasks your business needs, as well as automating the follow-ups. Use your trial to explore all Malcolm has to offer. It's a big platform and can do a lot of things and be used in a lot of different ways. We also plug into lots of other products and services. The control panel and dashboard part of Malcolm is called My Malcolm. This is where you can set everything up, set your preferences, and monitor your ongoing customer activity. FAQs or articles should be all about giving your customers more information about your product or service. The exact content is going to depend on what type of business you are, but typically great content is going to be things like answering customer questions, going into detail on items like your policies, and perhaps also including things like how-tos, step-by-steps, or product walkthroughs. The more detailed the information, the better, and adding images and videos can really help too. Think of workflows as digital forms or user journeys that can take your customers through a common service-related task. For example, a sign-up, creating an order, maybe requesting a refund or opening a maintenance request. In a workflow, you would typically collect information from your customer and offer them choices. You might also want to take payment. Once your customer has completed a workflow, Malcolm's automation and conditional logic functionality lets you configure the follow-ups you want to happen. So you can configure Malcolm to send emails or put some of the information your customer supplied into other systems or applications. You can do this via integrations or webhooks. This is a really exciting part of Malcolm and can massively improve your operational efficiency, as well as making things much better for your customers by, for example, making follow-ups happen much faster. Now you've got some content, it's time to set up your branding and look and feel so everything is looking slick and fits in with your existing digital assets. With lots of options here, you can really change many things, including your fonts, colours, styling and various other visual elements. Also, you can set up a custom domain. So now you've got content and sorted out your branding, it's time to put things in front of your customers. And there are quite a few ways to do this within Malcolm. By default, you can use our hosted hub, which is basically a fully hosted website containing all your Malcolm content. Within the hosted hub, there are lots of ways to change the appearance and behavior. And you can also do some really cool things like password protect some or all of your hub. But that's not all. We also offer ways to bring Malcolm content into your existing website or other assets that you may have, like products. We tool these embeds, and there are lots of different formats, such as floating widgets, floating side jaws, overlays, and inline embeds, which actually let you bring the content from Malcolm right into an existing web page. These are easy to configure and set up, and like the hosted hub, there are lots of ways to tweak the visual appearance of what is shown to your customers. They're also a really great way to surface your content contextually. For example, if you do have an online product or service, you should use a Malcolm floating widget to bring support content right into that. Your customers can then access relevant content without having to navigate away from the stream that they're on, and you can update the support content whenever you want via My Malcolm. We, of course, use just such a widget in My Malcolm to offer you contextual help and support. Finally, don't forget to invite your internal team members to your Malcolm instance. It's quick and easy to do this from the team section of My Malcolm. Just a quick note on customers. Don't forget that as well as the external customers who buy your product or service, you may well have internal customers too, like a different department or location within your company. And there's also people like suppliers, partners, brokers, and so on. You can use Malcolm with all these different groups. So hopefully that all makes sense and was useful. If you've got any questions or you need a hand with something, please don't hesitate to get in touch. You can open a support ticket by emailing support@malcolm.app or using the side drawer that you'll see on the right-hand side of my Malcolm. Myself and the whole team are here to help you. There's also lots of great information in our own help centre, which is obviously powered by Malcolm, which you can find at support.malcolm.app. Thanks for joining our trial and welcome to Malcolm.